field Marge, living in one little hole.
There she is. Slap hole.
I've made it home, my wife. Marge, I brought you a gift.
Oh, Homer,
half a pun.
I need you to go out and buy eggs for Bart.
And go buy eggs for Bart.
Go outside.
Go outside.
The way you said it was so perfect. And so the mission began.
Go to Ned, he's next door.
What are we gonna go to Ned for, Bart?
For some reason I was like, well, you gotta go get eggs now. And then when it said Flanders, I was so confused.
Dilly Dooley, get the
eggs. What do I gotta go to Ned to talk about eggs for?
Well, howdy doodly, I got no eggs over here, neighborino. I gotta go to talk to Apu at the Quickie Mart.
I can't go, Apu.
No, you gotta steal. What? What are you stealing?
I'm stealing Ned's eggs.
You're stealing Ned's declassified.
I bring egg to Ned Flander.
Episode 338, the episode where Barney killed himself and Homer wasn't sad.
My wife is Barney
and
now.
And Homer wasn't sad. That was the plot.
Yeah. Why aren't I sad? What is my character arc for this episode?
He was trying to figure it out.
Marge!
I do not have personal attachment
Marge,
to Marge,
I have
friend.
No character arc, Marge.
I am your character arc! You better get one! I will love you forever!
Forever!
I am your wife!
Marge!
No buts! Bring me out of pig! Bring me eggs! Only eggs can sustain me!
Fuck, 10 seconds! No! It won't reverse! Oh, Homer, you fat fucking dick shit!
Coin! I beat the game.
Put a picture of a shrunken Simpin head on. There you go. Now it's normal.
Merge the frame rate!